Hey everyone, it's Zan, and I have some huge news! TTYD has found a way to do an infinite height jump! The combined efforts of Solidified Gaming and Really Tall have once again combined forces and outdone themselves. Take a look. Can I do this? Fly away to victory! Yeah! Fly away to victory! How do we get... Oh shit, there I am! Goodbye! Holy shit. All right. We did it. We flew away to victory. By using coops while triggering an email after closing tech storage, this stores a glitch state in Mario due to the cancellation of the two jumps Mario normally makes with coops. Got it. All right, sweet. We got it. All right. All right, who's ready? Who's ready? I want everybody to type fly away to victory in the chat right now. Who's ready for this? Everybody type fly away to victory. By jumping after walking up a platform that increases Mario's Y coordinate, we're able to infinitely gain height due to this glitch state. Alright, let's do it. You ready? Here we go. Fly away to victory! Hey, Koops, where you going? Hey, yo, Koops! Come get me, dude! Where you going? Koops! Koops! And he's gone. Where are we? Where are we? Okay, we're gone. Goodbye. All right, we're back. This state is able to be kept through loading zones, which means we can probably do this glitch in a lot of places in the game as long as we don't have to jump to get there. Doing any form of jumping will lose this glitch. So if we can walk there, it's probably possible for us to use it there. This means a ton of things for TTYD for the speedrun. So Ultra Hammer Early could potentially become a thing on the English version now if we use this glitch in Central Rogueport. Ultra Hammer Early for JP is also possible through a different method now. There's been some talk as well that this trick might actually lend itself to potentially getting Blimp Ticket Skip as a potential thing. It might have, we don't know yet, but this kind of thing might be able to work. So holy smokes, that's crazy. Thank you all for watching this video. I'm going to put out a video later on in the week actually breaking down this trick and talking about what's actually happening and like the steps needed to do it and of course always the tutorial on how to do it. So pay attention for that later on. Make sure you're subscribed. Leave a like for Blimp Ticket Skip potentially being a real thing. I'll see you guys later. Make sure to check out Really Tall's channel and Solidified Games channel, Solidified Gaming's channel, which is also in the description, as they are the reason why this is possible. So be sure to go give them some love. I'll see you all later. Bye! Yeah! Fly away to victory!